Today I found something that still scares me like chickens. I followed a set of bloody footprints and stumbled upon a mysterious brown briefcase. I felt something very unusual at the bottom. There was a secret compartment and underneath there was a mysterious telephone along with a yellow folder labeled Confidential. I fast got back home, opened the sandwich bag, turned it on, and holy pickled egg farts. It was password protected. How was I supposed to open it?